southbound train. And this is where Yankee Stadium used to be, right here. That used to be the outfield. Now it's a couple of new diamonds here now. And there's a running track out there. It's the 155th Street Bridge, right there. They left here's the bat. The big giant bat is still there. But looks a lot different than it used to. There's the underpass under 61st Street. And there's the new stadium. Hard to believe. If you haven't been here in a while, you wouldn't recognize any of it. It all looks different. That field wasn't there before. It's very different. And where I'm standing is the stairs that... I'll show you. This is the stairs that would take you downstairs. When there's a game, on game day, it's open. There's Executive Tower up there, up that way. Concourse Plaza Hotel, courthouse. There's the old water tower, but it's, the framework is there, but the, that's all gone. The water tower's gone, but the frame's there. And that's it.